Speaking of all the fun in the sun that we're having in the loft today, it looks as if I've almost walked in on a bit of a rehearsal with some of our TikTok sensations. Hi, Maurice and Matthew. Welcome to the show.
Thanks for having us.
How much fun. I mean, you guys are TikTok sensations. And of course, you're very live on Instagram. So, Mzansi, if you haven't already seen or heard about Matthew and Reese, I mean, on TikTok, all these platforms that we're speaking about on Instagram, where have you been? I mean, the pair have been lighting up social media with their moves. And guys, I want to find out from you, how does it feel like being TikTok sensations?
It's nice, but sometimes it's awkward in the malls, you know. People don't really say anything, they just stare at you with that, I know you from somewhere. Then later on you'll find those comments on the videos, I saw you in the mall today, and then you're like, what are you doing? But yeah, generally, it's nice.
It's fun.
There's its perks, I mean.
Yeah.
There's free stuff, a lot of free stuff, which is nice.
That's what happens when you work with brands, especially like Hug and a Mug, and that's essentially the opportunity we're giving you today. An opportunity to walk away with some free Hug and a Mug Romani cream and, of course, the toasted marshmallow flavor. But also when it comes to your TikTok, it just, I mean, we only see, what, 15 seconds, 30 seconds a minute? How much hard work goes into the work that you do?
Jeez. It takes like 5 to 10 minutes for us to actually dance, to actually get the cardio. And then there's still like a little bit of bickering in between, like, no, I want to stand here, I want to stand there.
Or some people, you know, want to do makeup and want to do their hair and want to do all of that.
Some people. Some people. Okay, well, besides the bickering behind the scenes, I mean, you're a couple. That's what every couple goes through, especially when you work together. We've got something fun today. Speaking about the bickering and the battling, Reese and Matthew have treated us to some epic dance moves, but it's time to treat you with another round of our famous 5-second game. So let's find out how much this duo knows about the theme, dancing. I tried to throw them off with the theme before the show. But yes, your theme is dancing, and this is how the rules of the game go. I'm going to ask you a series of questions, but you only have 5 seconds to answer. Whoever answers the most correct within the time wins, and you'll also be walking away with a box of Hug in a Mug's Indulgence Romani Cream and Toasted Marshmallow Flavours. Are you ready?
Okay, let's go.
Okay, Matthew, you are the gentleman. I want you to set the scene and lead us, King. I'm going to start off with you. You have got 5 seconds. Are you ready?
Okay, yes.
Name 3 dance moves.
The nene, the whoop, and the woe.
Well done! I mean, he got that within the first 2 seconds. Congratulations. I would clap, but you know, I'm just hugging my Hug in a Mug. Congratulations. I mean, Reese, if your boyfriend has anything to go by, you've got very high standards to reach. Please, may you name me within 5 seconds 3 dance songs. 5.
Watch me whoop. What? I don't even know.
2.
It's just water.
You know what? Reese, you fumbled the game there with the second one.
She was going to say, watch me whoop and watch me nay.
I was going to say, watch me whoop and watch me
nay. And that's the same thing. Unfortunately, round one goes to Matthew. Matthew, let's keep the winning spirit going by 5 seconds. Please, may you name me 3 feelings you get when you dance.
I'm happy, excited, and nervous.
All right, well done. A round of applause again. I'm just going to say congratulations, because indeed, I feel exactly the same, honey, when I'm whooping it back and having a good time. So, Reese, let's keep those good vibes going. And in 5 seconds, please, may you name me 3 types of dance styles.
Hip-hop, modern, tap, and jazz.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. That was
cool. You didn't even finish 1 second out of those 5 seconds. I love it. So, round two. Each contestant gets a point each. So are you going to take the, are you going to keep the lead going 2-2 Matthew, 1-2 Reese, by please naming me, or rather, show us your 3 go-to dance moves. 1, 2, 3! Yes! This is my favorite. Andy.
It's the walk.
Congratulations. Reese, please may you name me 3 TikTok dance trends.
Okay, it's just water, Wakanda Forever, as well as...
I'm a savage.
I'm a savage.
I mean, I definitely can't give you...
No, that was 3. That was three.
Girlfriend, I could see that you were sweating and struggling, so I gave you that one. But unfortunately, this round goes to Matthew. Congratulations. I'm going to give you guys a bonus question. And this bonus question to you, Matthew, goes like this. Please may you name me 3 of your favorite places to dance.
The Artscape Theatre on TikTok and in studio.
Well done, in studio! specifically in the Afternoon Express loft. Congratulations. Rhys, your bonus question goes like this. I mean, it's all or nothing right now, girl.
Okay, let's go.
I'm not giving those odds. I'm still winning.
Rhys,
I'm still on the prize.
Please can you name me your three favorite dancers?
Okay, Chaching Gonzalez, Brandon Hopes, he's my choreographer, as well as Rudy Smith.
Well done! But I don't know how I feel, Mzansi, she did not even name her own bae.
I mean, yeah.
This is where it gets awkward. So this is where I'm going to have to congratulate Matthew. Congratulations, Matthew.
Thank
you are
going to
be walking away with your very own Hug in a Mug Romany cream flavor. And of course, the toasted marshmallow flavors to go home and hashtag treat yourself. But before we go, quickly show us a few dance moves to celebrate. Are you going to be first of all, sharing?
No.
Okay, so on that, one thing you can share though is this stage. Take it away, guys. Show us some songs. Just such a treat, Mzansi. And we want you to hashtag treat yourself too. And that's why we're giving you a chance to win a Hug in a Mug hamper to the value of 300 Rand. Just reply to the competition post on our Afternoon Express Facebook page or our Twitter page and tell us when is your favorite time of the day to indulge in a Hug in a Mug Romany cream or toasted marshmallow flavors. Don't forget to use that hashtag treat yourself. The competition closes on Monday, the 11th of March at 2 p.m. Terms and conditions can be found on Afternoon Express. .co.za. Now, Mzansi, let's get into some dancing as we head to the commercial break.
Mm-hmm.